Our staff sports selling since last year November, which I completed 1 year this year. When I started the food business, God was with me. At the ground, I have challenges. I become a debtor. But I tell God that you brought me to this business, I do not call myself. But if you are that God that brought me, you must prove yourself. I will cook by 10 o'clock. My food will be ready by 10 o'clock. No customer to ask what am I selling. What that teacher said today, I'm a living testimony. That is why I have to come out today. Our pastor just said, if you have any challenges, just start with some. Everything will be done. Yesterday, I finished cooking at 10 o'clock. There is no customer to come around. What are you selling, madam? Mean that if I just cook finish, customers start coming. Past 3 months, there is challenges, different challenges are coming. Yesterday to one, there is no customer. I just started smiling. A word now come out. But why can't you speak to your God? Why are you afraid? When you have God, I just start smiling. And then I start singing a song. Why is that two customer now come out? Praise the Lord. Why is that I'll be able to say my food finish yesterday? I will not blow your own adoration back to you because only you deserve my praises.